Well, we are super excited to introduce you to Sarah Gavlak. She is the owner of a gallery in Palm Beach, and she's also a nominee for the Giraffe Awards in our Arts and Culture category. Welcome.
I think that that's been one of the things I've learned most, is to just listen. I think a big part of the frustration that we're seeing in the country is not being heard.